It's like you're a demon I can't face down. It's like I'm stuck. It's like I'm running from you all the time. And I know I let you have all the power. It's like the only company I seek is misery all around. It's like you're a
one on wall four and one on wall seven, both after seven counts. We then have a tag on the end of wall eight. I'm going to turn around and break down the dance section by section using steps and counts. And when we do the counts, I will do the counts that are listed on the step sheet, as well as the counts that she uses while she teaches and dances it. We'll then practice the front wall all the way through with steps and counts. We'll then talk about all of the tags and restarts and practice them. And then we're going to go around and do eight walls of the dance so that you know where it all happens and how it flows so that you can hopefully dance this on a dance floor near you. So let's turn around and learn Addicted. With this dance, all of the walls are going to start into a diagonal instead of straight on each wall. So wall one is going to be 10:30. Wall two will be 7:30. Wall three will be 4:30. And wall four will be 1:30. And that is where our first tag restart will happen. So we're facing 10:30. Weight is on your left foot. We're going to start by rocking back with our right foot. So we're going to rock our right foot back towards 4:30. You're going to recover onto your left foot. Now on the ball of your left foot, we're going to make a half turn over that left shoulder, coming up on the ball of your left foot, and then stepping down with your right foot. You'll be facing 4:30. You're going to take your left foot, you're going to rock it back towards 10:30, recover forward on your right. Now we're going to do four half turns over our right shoulder. So we're going to make that half turn over our right shoulder, stepping back with your left to face 10:30. You're going to make the half turn over your right shoulder, stepping forward with your right to face 4:30. We're now going to repeat that half turn over our right shoulder, stepping back with our left, half turn over your right shoulder, stepping forward with your right foot. This step forward with your right, I want you to feel like you are going into a diagonal shuffle forward. So we're going to make that step forward with our right foot. You're going to bring your left foot into your right. We're going to step our right foot forward towards 4:30 still. And then we're going to, as we step this right foot forward, you're going to bring your left foot sweeping forward from back to front to make an eighth of a turn to face 6 o'clock. So let's try that a little bit quicker. Weight's on your left foot. We're rocking back with our right. It's rock back, recover, half rock back, recover, half, 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 half together, eighth sweep. Let's try it with some counts. When I do it with counts, this one has an and count listed on the step sheet. It's just to help you remind yourself that you're coming up more on that ball of your left foot as you make that turn. But I want you to dance it like it's a fluid motion. One, two, a three. So let's do it with the counts that are on that step sheet. Weight's on that left foot. We're rocking back with our right. One, two, and a three. Four, a five, a six, a seven. Let's try it as a fluid motion, like how Rachel teaches it. Weight is on your left foot. You're rocking back. One, two, a three. Four, a five, a six, a seven. Section two. We swept for seven. Weight's on that right foot. You're facing 6 o'clock. We're going to do a weave with a sweep. So we're going to cross that left over our right. Step your right foot to the side, left foot behind right, and you're going to sweep your right foot from front to back. We're now going to do a behind side cross, stepping that right foot behind your left foot to the side, right foot cross. Let's try just that part with some counts. We're going to do first with step sheet counts, second with dancing counts. We just swept for seven. We're going to cross over. It's eight, a one, and two, a three. Now let's dance it with dancing counts. We just swept for seven. Eight, a one, two, a three. You want to make sure that sweep is kind of dragged out, which is why it has that and count. So you spend extra time on that sweep. From here, we're going to rock the ball of our left foot to the left side, and you're going to quickly cover onto that right foot. We're now going to weave towards the right, starting with our left over our right. So we're going to cross our left over our right, step our right foot to the side, left foot behind, right foot to the side, and we're going to cross that left foot over our right. When you cross over, I want you to open yourself up so your hips are facing more towards 7:30 or even closer to 9 o'clock, because we're going to do a turn right after this. So the easier it will be is if you have those hips slightly facing towards the direction that we would like to go. So let's try that whole thing with counts. We just swept for seven. We're going to cross over. It's eight, a one, and two, a three, a four, five, a six, a seven. When you dance it, don't worry about that and count. Just drag that sweep around from front to back out. Section three. We are going to make a three-quarter unwind over our right shoulder. So we're gonna come from the left. We're going to bring around to the right. You're gonna put your weight onto that left foot. You're going to face 9 o'clock. You're now going to do a half pivot over that right shoulder, putting your weight onto your right foot. You're now going to make a half turn over your right shoulder, stepping back with your left to face 9 o'clock. Now from here, you're going to make a big step back with that right foot. And if it's helpful, you can kind of lift that hand up, right hand up as you step back. You want to make it long. So you're coming back for one. You're going to step back with the left. We're going to make a quarter turn over our right shoulder, stepping our right foot to the side. And you're going to cross your left over your right. We're now going to take the ball of our right foot. We're going to quickly rock it to the right side, recover onto your left. From here, we're going to do syncopated cross rocks. When you do these cross rocks, I want your opposing shoulder to go into that rock. So you want to think like you're holding something with both hands. So when you rock, your left shoulder is going to come towards the right. And when we do the other side, your right shoulder is going to come in towards the left. So we're going to take our right foot. We're going to cross rock it over our left. That left shoulder comes in. You're going to recover onto your left foot and step your right foot to the side. We're now going to repeat that to the right with our left foot. So we're going to cross that left over our right and your right shoulder is going to come in. You're going to recover onto your right foot, step your left foot to the side and cross your right over your left. So let's try that part all the way through with some counts. We're going to do it from our cross for 7. So we're going to do that full thing. You're going to unwind over that right shoulder. So it's 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is the only part in the dance where it truly has that and count feel as you dance it. So you want to make sure that you're including that in this section. So let's try it one more time, just a little bit quicker, just to make sure everybody's got it. We're crossing that left over our right. We're going to do our unwind. It's and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. Section 4, in our final section of the dance, we are right now at 12 o'clock. Our wall is going to end facing 7:30. So we are going to do turning coaster crosses, but I want you to dance it more like you're doing a C weave, okay? So we're going to turn over our right shoulder. We're gonna step our right foot to the side. You're gonna step your right foot back, step your left foot back and cross your right over your left. You're gonna be slightly at about 3 o'clock at this point. You don't have to feel like you're necessarily right at 3 o'clock. You just wanted to make a curve so you're heading towards 3 o'clock. We're now going to repeat that. So we're gonna make the eighth of a turn, stepping our right foot, stepping our left foot to the left side. You're now at about 4:30. We're gonna step our right foot back, left foot back. You're now at about 6 o'clock and you're gonna cross that right over your left. We're now going to do one more that's just going to put us right in to the 7:30 diagonal. So you're gonna step your left foot to the side, making that eighth of a turn. We're now going to step our right foot back, left together, right forward into that 7:30 diagonal. From here, you're going to make a half turn over that right shoulder, stepping back with your left foot. You're going to make a half turn over your right shoulder, stepping forward with your right foot. You're now going to take your left foot. You're going to rock it into 7:30. You're going to recover onto your right foot and you're going to step back with the left facing 7:30 to start the dance all over again with your rock. So let's try that whole part all the way through with some counts. So we crossed over for 7. You're going to do your coaster crosses or your kind of weave turning step. So we're going to make that turn. It's eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one. Ready to start that dance all over again. So now let's face this 10-30 diagonal. Let's do it all the way through, one time with steps and one time with counts. Weight is on that left foot. We're rocking back with our right. It's rock back, recover, half, rock back, recover, half, 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 half together. Step eight, sweep, cross, side behind, sweep, behind, side, cross, ball, rock, cross, side behind, side, cross, three quarter, unwind, half, back, back, drag, back, quarter, cross, ball, rock. Now your cross rocks. Cross, rock, side, cross, rock, side, cross, side, back, back, cross, side, back, back, cross, side, back, back, forward, half, half, rock, recover, back, and then start the dance all over again. Let's try it with some counts. Weight is on that left foot. We're rocking back with our right. One, two, and a three, four, a five, a six, a seven, eight, a one, and two, a three, a four, five, a six, a seven, and eight, a one, two, a three, a four, five, and a six, and a seven, a eight, a one, a two, a three, a four, a five, six, a seven, eight, a one. Ready to start all over again, facing 7:30. So now, let's talk about those two tag restarts. Our first one will be wall four. We will be facing 130. Our second one is going to be on wall seven. You will face 730. So let's try this one on wall four. Your weight's going to be on your left foot. We're going to dance the first seven counts, but leave off the sweep. So we're going to rock back, back, recover, half, rock, recover, half, 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 half together, step. Weight is now on that right foot. You are facing 730. From here, we're going to add a eight, to start the dance all over again, returning to 130. So over our right shoulder, we're going to make a half turn, stepping a small step back with your left foot. So we're gonna turn over that right shoulder, stepping a small step back, mostly together with that left foot. You're now going to step back on the right and back on the left to start the dance all over again. So let's just try that part with some counts. We would have done a six, a seven. Now we're going to go a eight, a one, two, a three, four, a five, a six, a seven, and keep on going. When we do the seventh wall, you're going to do that same exact thing, but we'll do it to 7:30. So let's try it. Weight is on your left foot. We're going to dance the first seven counts. We're rocking back with our right. Rock, recover, half, rock, recover, half, half, half. Step together, step. You're now going to make that half turn over your right shoulder, stepping back with your left, back, 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 and then you would start the dance all over again, rock, recover, traveling to 7:30. Our last thing that happens is going to be that we have a tag on the end of wall eight. So wall seven was here. We will dance the next wall because it is a restart. It becomes wall eight. So we will dance that full wall all the way through, which means at the end of that wall, we will be facing 4:30. So we're going to be here. You're going to do your whole part where we rock with the left, recover, back. So we're gonna do seven, eight up. Now we're going to add two walks back, right, left, start the dance all over again. It's not a restart, it will become the next wall because we will finish the entire dance. So now, let's go all the way around. We're going to dance all the way through that tag that happens on wall eight so that you know how it all flows. So weight is on your left foot. I'm gonna try my best to alternate between steps and counts on the diagonals. So on the 10:30 and the 4:30 diagonal, I'll probably use steps. 7:30 and 1:30, I'll try and use counts. Weights on your left foot, we're rocking back. Rock back, recover, half rock back. Recover, half, 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 half. Together, step eight, sweep. Weave, cross, side behind, sweep. Behind, side, cross, ball, rock, recover. Cross, side behind, side, cross, three quarter, unwind. Half back, back, drag. Back quarter, cross ball, rock, recover. Cross, rock, side, cross. Eighth, back, back quarter, cross. Eighth, back, back quarter, cross. Eighth, the square up to 7:30. Coaster prep. Now you're going half, half, rock. Recover back, one, two, and a three, four, a five, a six, a seven, eight, a one, and two, a three, a four, a five, a six, a seven, and eight, a one, two, a three, a four, five, and a six, and a seven, a eight, a one, a two, a three, a four, a five, six, a seven, eight, a rock back, recover, half rock back. Recover, half, 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 half. Together, step eight, sweep. Weave, cross, side behind, sweep. Behind, side, cross, ball, rock, recover. Cross, side behind, side, cross, three quarter, unwind. Half, back, back, drag. Back, quarter, cross, ball, rock, recover. Cross, rock, side, cross. Eighth, back, back, quarter, cross. Eighth, back, back, quarter, cross. Eighth to the 1/3 diagonal, coaster prep, half, half, rock, recover, back seven counts, one, two, and a three, four, a five, a six, a seven, now you're into your half back, a eight, start over, one, two, a three, four, a five, a six, a seven, eight, a one, and two, a three, a four, five, a six, a seven, and eight, a one, two, a three, a four, five, and a six, and a seven, a eight, a one, a two, a three, a four, a five, six, a seven, eight, a rock back. Recover, half rock back. Recover, half, 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 half. Together, step sweep. Cross, side behind, sweep. Behind, side, cross, ball, rock, recover. Cross, side behind, side, cross, three quarter, unwind. Half back, back, drag. Back, quarter, cross. Ball, rock, recover. Cross, rock, side, cross. Eighth, back, back, quarter, cross. Eighth, back, back, quarter, cross. Eighth, 7:30 diagonal, coaster prep. Half, half, rock. Recover, back seven counts. One, two, a three, four, a five, a six, a seven, a eight, a one, two, a three, four, a five, a six, a seven, eight, a one, and two, a three, a four, five, a six, a seven, and eight, a one, two, a three, a four, five, and a six, and a seven, a eight, a one, a two, a three, a four, a five, six, a seven, eight, now we're going to do our tag two walks back, 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 start over, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one. And that is the whole dance. Like I said before, when you dance it, worry less about those and counts. Those and counts are there to make it so you drag out that step, so it takes a little bit extra time to make it longer and kind of flow with the music a little bit better. I hope this helps you learn Addicted. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks, guys.